everyone. I'm Vaishnavi and I have a message that I wanted to share with all of you. So I'm sort of a person who loves to experience and try different things out. I draw inspiration from anyone that's around me. For example, whenever I see my mother tending to her plant kiddos, I would want to go and know how that is done. Or whenever I see my friends writing a poem, I would want to write myself. Or when I see my brother painting beautifully on the pages, on the paper with his colors and brushes, I always would want to go and take a brush and do that myself. But a lot of times, not just me, I know that I'm not alone in this, that we back off from trying out something new. Because we are told that we are not good enough at it, or we absolutely suck at it. Do you remember how many times you might have wanted to sing or dance or play a musical instrument or write a poem, but you didn't, thinking that you aren't good enough? But what made you think that you aren't good enough for it? What made you compare yourself? To me, it's the standards, the imaginary scale on which the world compares the worth of our art, our creations. But you know what? These boundaries are artificial. We made them, and that's why I believe that we can break them too and set ourselves free. Free from all the standards and do whatever we want to do, whatever we enjoy to, without bothering or thinking about what others are gonna think about what I'm doing or what we are doing. Now, as per the standards, the painting that you are looking at, it totally sucks. But you know what? I thoroughly enjoy painting fearlessly with no boundaries, neither on the sheet nor in my mind. I feel immense pleasure in what I do, and I believe that it's totally okay to suck at something that you find happiness in. So yeah, try out that music class or write that poem that you always wanted to. Go for it, whatever it is, just for yourself, all for yourself.